you've seen, but nobody else has covered. And when you do see the picking up an issue that you think matters, and you think should be changed, I want you to share these videos and yourself with relevant complaining to local MPs. If, in the case of David Taylor, emailing the company, we proved in the last few days of David Taylor that we can get things changed. So I'm really passionate about that. Now, one thing we haven't yet changed, and I'm speaking to you now on Tuesday morning, is the story that I'm covering last April and last May when I was going out day after day, interviewing with Trevor, and showing you videos of these migrant bees coming across from Calais and the people of the French coast, coming into the United Kingdom. I can't imagine the scale of that story. Mainstream media did then pick up on it. And then, of course, I went to the hotel and showed you the billions that we're spending over the course of the next few years. Now, last week, the Immigration Minister, Chris Philp,